Thank you. All right. All right, it's time for us to kind of take a look at the way we've been playing songs tonight. It's time for us to play a song about love. Actually, this is our version of a love song.
Thank you. Yeah.
All right. Listen, I'd like to thank all you fine people for coming down here and joining us tonight. I hope you had a great time, because we sure did. I'd like to thank our talented support and guests. I'd like to thank Fear Factory. I'd like to thank Flotsam and Jetsam, and I'd like to thank Korn. But most importantly, I'd like to thank all of you. I was talking on the radio yesterday with Steve over at Z-Rock, and we had said something about how our relationship with Detroit has been for a real, real long fucking time. And so far on this Reckoning Day tour, you know, it brings me great pleasure to tell you that this has been the best attended concert so far. Now here's some news on the other end of the spectrum. There are many radio stations here, and there's one television station, and there's numerous magazines that are saying that heavy metal is dead. I got two words for them. Fuck you. See, my understanding is, as long as there's tits and ass and Harley Davidsons, there's gonna be heavy metal, right? Anyways, we want to thank you once again. God bless you all. We love you. Thank you. Good night. I got a question for you. So anybody out there feel like singing with me? Feel like making a political statement right now? Now I know you know the words to this song, and if you don't, just fucking mumble. No one will ever know. Right now! I am an antichrist, and I am an anarchist, and everyone but I know how to get it. I wanna destroy fossil free sale! All right, that was okay, but I know you can do better than that. I'm gonna get some help for y'all right now. Ein, zwei, drei, vier! I'd like to say it one last time. Thank you very much for coming down here and joining us tonight. And remember, heavy metal isn't a trend. It's a way of life. There's a fire inside of us. And as long as you don't let anybody take it from you, right? As long as we stick together, there's nobody that can fuck with us. Drive careful going home because we want to see you again. You've been great. We have been Megadeth. Good night. Fuck, I was taking my shoes off and everything. You gotta wait so I get my ears back in. What time is it?